can see by these debris piles that when this was at full flood stage, the water was all the way up here. Maybe that was the result from the Valentine Day flood of 2019. It's like a little jacuzzi. I don't know if I'm gonna get to where I wanna go. Cause I'm pretty sure this cliff's out. Just up ahead. Hopefully I can get across over there. Yeah, this is real sketchy, but I think I can do this. This whole log pile's very unstable. Testing every foothold, every log very carefully. Can't beat the view. Look at the way the waters cut a channel in that rock over the ages. Pretty far out. Made it. All right. Let's see what other challenges we have ahead. That's tough going right there. That's where I just came from. Probably not gonna be able to see it. That's where I'm going. See that? Just sitting there. I'm just gonna scoot across on my butt. I don't care. All right. Here it is, home sweet home for the night. You can see the water was all the way up here. You know, I don't really see a good place to put my tent. I'll be sleeping on a hill. Look at this. Old shovel. Alright, so I used the shovel I found. Level out a spot here. When it comes to camping, campsites, because one thing I'm really picky about is having a level spot to sleep on. I really hate sleeping on slopes because you're constantly sliding off the sleeping pad and it's just no good. So I spent some time and leveled this area out. It's not perfect, but it's a lot better than any of the other options that I saw out here. So I'm going to get my tent set up now and I'm going to make some dinner. It's going to be getting dark pretty quick. Being down at the bottom of this canyon, still see the sun back here. But I'd say in another 30 minutes or so, it's going to be really dark. So I want to get the tent set up and get my dinner going. Well, there it is. It ain't pretty, but it'll work. Not too bad. Got my usual setup in here. My Sea to Summit inflatable pillow. My Kelty Cosmic Down 20 degree bag. And my Q-Core Big Agnes sleeping pad. This thing is nice. It's about 3 inches thick. Love it. So there it is. Home for the night. Not a bad view either. All right, time for some food. My potatoes and my Vienna sausages. It's all right. Cheers. There's really nothing else to do but drink this and go to bed. So I'll see you in the morning. And if you stuck with me this long, thanks for watching. Good morning. I made it through the night okay. Had to sleep backwards in my tent. But that worked out just fine. Didn't want my head going downhill. So I'm gonna get a coffee going and have some breakfast, pack up, and head on out of here. Ah, so good. I'm all packed up and heading out. It's been a fun trip. but I gotta go.